Hi, I'm Fabrizio, and today I'm going to tell you about our new reference design in the context of digital power conversion, the STEVAL DPS TPFC1 3.6 kilowatts totem pole PFC with solid state inrush current limiter. We are very excited because we are bringing on the market a solution designed with our advanced power technologies and digital power MCU, introducing an innovative topology for digital power supply, electric vehicle charging, and motor drives applications. As you may be aware, ST has more than 30 years of technology innovation and system expertise in power and energy management. We offer an extensive range of products addressing high power applications and including high efficiency power discrete, smart analog ICs, digital controllers and MCUs specifically designed for digital power conversion. Also, we think it's important to put ourselves in the customer's shoes and create the systems that they really need. So for this reason, we have put a lot of effort into creating a comprehensive ecosystem of reference designs, hardware and software evaluation tools. But now, let's have a look at the reference design and its main features. The STEVAL DPS TPFC1 is a full digitally controlled, bridgeless totem pole PFC with smart control of the inrush current. So primarily here we are targeting high efficiency power supply with reduced bill of material and improved reliability. The reference design consists of a power board with the totem pole front-end rectifier, its driving stage and the housekeeping power supply, and a control board with its own MCU. The power board is based on our Gen 2 650-volt silicon carbide power MOSFET driven by our STGAP2 galvanic isolated gate driver. The SiC power MOSFET significantly reduces switching losses with minimal variation versus temperature and achieves the low report current CCM operation thanks to its extremely low reverse recovery losses. On the same power board, thyristor SCRs provides a C-line polarity switching with an active current limitation at power up or line drop recovery. When compared with bulky NTC plus mechanical relay circuits, thyristor SCRs offers advantages in terms of smooth progressive but fast power up, robustness to surge, immunity to line transient, no contact bouncing, no EMI issues. The control board is based on our STM32F34 32-bit microcontroller, implementing a fast, responsive, and precise control algorithm, and combining the high-resolution timer, a rich suite of tailored analog peripherals, and a powerful ARM Cortex-M4 core. This reference design simplifies the path to a compact converter running at 75 kHz, offering optimal efficiency, very high power factor, very low THD distortion over the entire load range. Check out the STEVAL DPS TPFC1 webpage on ST.com and find out more about our system solutions for digital power conversion.